A lot of us will be very busy this weekend preparing for Christmas, only 8 days to go. One thing on to-do lists everywhere, baking Christmas treats. SNN Local News 6 reporter Tom Lloyd is at Yoder's in Sarasota with some tips from the experts. Good morning, Tom.
Yeah, good morning, Adrian. A sweet story for a feel-good Friday. We are out here at Yoder's Fresh Market, their brand new store on Bella Vista, and we are making cookies right now. We got the cookie cutouts. They've already been baked. We're starting to decorate them, and Mary Yoder's joining me. And Mary, I guess this has got to be the best part of the whole job.
This is where you can become very creative.
Tell me a little bit about what you're using over here.
We're using an icing that does dry very quickly, and then we have glitter, we've got stars. And you can just about put anything on it, especially kids love to put all different kinds of stuff on these cookies.
And it's pretty easy to make these type of cookies.
It is. Find a simple sugar cookie recipe, some cutouts,
all right,
and a rolling pin and some flour, and go have some fun.
All right. Thanks, Mary. Adrian, holiday cookies coming up. People going to get ready to start baking. Back to you.
Yeah, it should be a lot of fun. You know, will you ask Mary the tricks of the trade? Particularly, she had a good tip earlier today about the oven and the temperature to cook these cookies.
Yeah, Mary said the best thing to do is you don't want to overbake these cookies because then they're not going to turn out to be that good. Adrian.
She's talking about 12 minutes or so to do that. All right, Tom, a lot of work, but certainly pays off when you get to taste them.